This is a thermonuclear weapon, a hydrogen bomb. Exploded over a big city, and it will blot out the lives of maybe a million people. There are tens of thousands of weapons like this in the world now, and they're every bit as real as you and me, the people they're designed to destroy. This film is about nuclear war, and you may find it offensive, but this is a very offensive weapon.
The Nagasaki bomb, which is large here, and they call it the Fat Man, was more complicated than the Little Boy. It was an implosion-type weapon.
Nobody wants a nuclear war, yet we all conspire to make it possible. Most of us only through our votes and our taxes, but there are millions of people who actively collaborate in preparing for it. Theirs is a world from which the rest of us are excluded, except as potential victims. We are the mega-dead.